questions. I've always, or maybe not always, but the last couple of 10 years, I think, worked with questions. I've asked myself things and I have worked through the questions, worked through them so much so I can go on, so I can see what I want to do, what I want to believe, and what I think. And the answer is always going to come. You just need to see, hear, and you just need to realize things. A couple of months ago, I decided that I'm going to do things in a special order, in a special way, and I gave a lot of energies to certain things, and I'm going to do that until the last day of August this year. And today it is the 1st of September, and I have closed off the things that I was supposed to do. And today is finally the time for me to say that I'm going to rebuild this channel. I'm going to rebuild it, I'm going to redo it, I'm going to give it another chance to become something that I wanted for a long time. So, of course, you can look and you can hear and you can listen of everything old I have in this channel, but it's going to be a little bit of time from now on that I'm going to rebuild it, and I'm going to do it in a way that I am going to be satisfied of myself, but also a way to give all of you who's seeing, listening and doing everything to get something for you. And I can guess that it's probably not going to be the way you think it's going to be, because I have an idea of how I'm going to do this. So I have first to say I apologize if the rebuilding is going to take a little bit of time and it's going to be ups and downs on this channel and I'm going to test things, but it is a way for me to go to the future and also a way for me to give something to you. I hope all of you who are seeing, hearing, listening is okay, and you just have to wait and see, and you have to bear with me for a while. And we're gonna come to a future together that is gonna be the way I feel is gonna work for me, and I hope you like it. So bear with me. All is gonna take the time it's gonna take, and I see you soon again. Bye for now.